That's not true. That's the part that you don't understand. The value of a person isn't in their looks or their standing. It's what's in the heart that really matters.